Right, so,
we know our the key fork, we have our advancing fork,
and we have these, that would be our attacking footwork,
and we have our defensive fork,
and we can work all the angles out of this. We're going to add to it right now. We're going to do this because I want to work a drill, and I want to make sure that we in America can safely work our distance. This one is forward, push, push back, push forward, push back. Basically boxing footwork. Alright, so Tashi Tim, we can start in a neutral. We start neutral, then we're going to work back and forth with that little bit of pushing. So we start here. Now again, we're going to get a little bit of pop in here. And that's why I don't want to walk into a thing. He comes towards me. I go towards him. He comes towards me. I go towards him. He comes towards me. I go towards him. So from here, we're just going to take it to the next step. We're going to go back and forth, enter, enter, get out. This is where the second part of footwork is going to come into play. So he'll come towards me, and enter towards him. So as he comes in, boom, and right away I get out. Got it? Then we switch. He gets out. Wow. Right away. So again, he enters towards me. I'm out. I'm hitting the stick because we'll make a little noise today. That way, you don't have to break his knuckles or anything. So, one more time, I'm going to go after him. He gets out. Right away. Always keep your other hand up center. He comes towards me. I go towards him. Right there. And you can do whatever you want from there. You disarm or. But that gets you offline. Gets you from offline, gets you tightly close, which is the key to meaning tightly close. So one more time, I go out to him. Back. I attack him. And we get tightly close. Go. Have fun with that one. Some of you guys seen that before, haven't you? Pretty cool.